Deep inside the tea building exists a special office where magical things happen.
Ah.
Imagination and technology come together to create visuals that delight and educate. Welcome to the Cincinnati Children's Media Lab. We all know that medical conditions and procedures can be very difficult to understand, but the magic of animation can help educate patients and families. Here in the Media Lab, we work directly with doctors to create two distinct types of educational videos. Medical procedure animations and character animations that explain medical conditions. The process of creating animations starts with the doctor's idea. They explain to us what they'd like to communicate through the animation, such as a specific surgical procedure. First, we use anatomy books and references to model the anatomy in 3D software. Then, we texture it to make the models look realistic. This is like adding a layer of paint. Next, we think about how the model will need to move, and we add bones to control it. This is called rigging. Once this is set up, we can animate the procedure. We go back and forth with the doctor to make sure that everything looks correct. After that, we light and render the animation to add the finishing touches. And then it's ready to use in meetings with patients or other doctors. Creating character animations is similar, but it takes more time since the process is more complex. We are also working with the hospital's virtual reality team, as well as development for mobile devices, such as the Heartpedia app. Sometimes the clearest way to explain information to patients and families is with animation, and the Media Lab makes this possible. What can we create for you?